A student from the Kern River Valley is in the hospital tonight, and at least seven others are recovering after suffering injuries in a school bus mishap today. 17's Eitan Wallace has been monitoring the situation closely, and he joins us now with the latest. Eitan?
Well, the injured students all attend Woodrow W. Wallace Schools in Lake Isabella. Despite a scary situation, all are doing well tonight. As students were seen playing basketball during recess, all seemed routine this afternoon at Woodrow W. Wallace Elementary and Middle Schools in Lake Isabella. But at 7:26 this morning, a different story. A representative with the Kernville Union School District says some 50 students on their way to the schools suddenly had to evacuate the school bus on which they were riding. In a statement this afternoon, the district said one of its buses experienced a heating system failure. Hot fluid designed to prevent the bus's heater from freezing somehow infiltrated into the cabin and burned 8 students. Of them, 7 were picked up by their parents and later brought to school, and 1 was airlifted to a Bakersfield area hospital. Kern County Fire responded to the call.
The bus driver had already taken 8 of the students that were complaining of burns and put them in one area and the rest of the students in another area in case there was any type of contamination from the radiator fluid. The firefighters arrived on scene and began to evaluate each of the students medically.
The district noted the situation was under control the entire time and emphasized that everyone on board followed evacuation procedures to a T, something that prevented the situation from becoming any worse.
It was a fine effort that was able to help the process, get treatment to the students in a very efficient manner with little time loss. And it was definitely something that the school district should be commended for their efforts in preparing for emergencies.
At the school later in the morning, additional students who were on the bus were evaluated by an on-campus nurse. At least a dozen students complained of irritated skin. The nurse then dialed 911, but no major injuries were reported. Meantime, the school district released the following statement, quote, "The safety and well-being of our students is our top priority, and we are proud of the way our students and staff followed our evacuation procedures." Now, as for the student in the hospital, we are told she has minor injuries and is doing well. Tonight. In studio, Eitan Wallace, 17 News.